Hello guys, welcome back with me, Chow Chow 2025, and let's learn voice changer. This time with Okada Voice Changer, we're going to make it work for OBS or for other software, you know, not directly just using this voice changer client demo. How we do it, okay? How we do it. First, we need to download amphibiaudio.com card cable, a simplest virtual audio cables. This is a free one. You could download this. It's basically like creating a new input sound. So how you do it? First, you need to download the file. Just click here. It'll show up here. It's driver pack extracted, and it's gonna show up like this. Just install it. Install it, like click double click here, and then there's gonna be an install button. If you not already installed it, it's just a very simple process, so don't need to show you. After that, you might need to restart the software if you already open it, and there's gonna be a new output here and new input here, that is cable output. Okay, make sure you still have the same mic, but the output you put in on the cable input via audio virtual cable. And then for OBS, and for this to work on OBS, have a new input. You add this thing, a new input, a new source, and you click audio input captured, name it like, you know, voice changer, for example. Okay, and then select the cable output. You have the cable input, and this is
so you have the cable input, and this is the output.
Here you see the delay.
Here you see the deletion.
You talk, and this is gonna be converted.
Okay, you talk, and this is gonna be converted. To make sure that you don't have two voices. Okay, just need to mute this. It could reduce if a volume here is you want, and then is work right. This is the new voice. Anyway, for other software is the same thing, as one as the hairs, is the vice. To select, yeah, it better work, but if somehow the software doesn't have things like that, you could just select the setting, open the ceiling, and then select, or search for sound. Pin it in for the buys. Apple device, okay, you could select this cable things. Basically not. This is the output, this is the input, you could change it to cable input. But make sure, here is they'll use your input, their original input. So it's gonna work like that. I hope that helped.
Original voice.
That's good.
How that help? And don't worry if in this recorder I sound bad, I'm not setting anything, and you know, I have very weak GPU, so don't worry about that. Anyway, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. And see you again on the next episode. Have a nice day.